speaking of director Clarence Peters, a South African rapper, Tumi Molekane, has accused a multiple award-winning director of seeing jacking off his video for the use in Tiwa Savage's Eminado. This is followed by Nigerian Entertainment Today's report, which suggested that Mr. Peters jacked off various scenes and montages for Ice Prince's superstar video shoot. This may turn out to pose heavy copyright issues for the Capital Dreams boss.